Vinova.
Actually, I started working in Kinzerton like September. September.
Oh.
Yeah, but before that, when did you get here?
I can tell you, but first of May.
Huh?
But first of May.
First of May?
But first.
Good steak, man. I didn't even feel it. I didn't even feel it.
The goal of the blood drive is pretty much the mission. We have to support the entire Pacific and provide a safe, potent blood for our patients. That right now is part of the mission. We are going to be supporting the active duty that are currently deployed in the Philippines. This is going to impact the Philippines, considering that they're the typhoon that's going on, the typhoon that happened in the Philippines, and our military active duty are being deployed there. We are supporting them by making sure that they are medically ready and that we have enough blood to support them in case needed.